Hello, Mr. Anand, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Thank you, Suzanne.
Thank you for hosting me, first of all, for the session when I was able to deliver at the IB soccer students. So what do you think your feedback is in the session?
I think the students and the faculty really liked and enjoyed having you and listening to your session. And also, it was very different and my eye-opener for them that they can change their mindset by just applying certain basic things which you referred in your lecture. I think it'd be a good start that if you could come in and help them out more, both our faculty and the staff over here. I think it's something which is very practicable, and we need to change our students' mindset and the community mindset over here from coming to school to get a job instead of they should be here out here to get. Start being entrepreneurs, you know, creating jobs in the community rather than finding jobs for themselves. So I think this was a great session. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much.